I like to observe how Breland has a sort of innate sense of ring craft. He's always at the centre of the ring, letting the other man work round him, taking the longer course. Beautiful display of long-range boxing. It's so difficult for an ordinary-sized welterweight to get near him. Breland's big punch, of course, is the right hand. It's become a famous punch. Well, there it is. Thank you very much, Mr. Breland. Right on cue.